So the Kings get an early power play. We are scoreless in the first period. Kopitar starts the power play with Fiala and Kempe, Clark, and LaFerriere. And the Kings look to set it up. Fiala outside the left circle, up high to Kempe. Right side to Clark and to Fiala. Down low, Kopitar at the goal line. Centers, score! LaFerriere tapped it in on the nice feed from the captain.
Kopitar made everyone believe he was going to pass to Fiala. That's the alignment the Kings have been using most of all this year. So Fiala goes down low. Is he going to get it back? Everyone thinks so. And then the backhand slide pass. Watch it go between the legs of the defender down low. Right there. By changing that angle, Kopitar is able to find the open man. But the alignment worked. The most dangerous man on the ice, everyone felt, was Fiala. He's taken a lot of shots, especially in power play situations. Kopitar says, no, I have to find something new, and the Kings have a 1-0 lead.
Yeah, it looked like on that play, Jim, that the defenseman kind of got caught in between, staying in that lane, and then didn't get anywhere.